She cut her own head off.
Wowzers.
What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Caden. This is my channel. We do all sorts of cool things on this channel, and on Thursdays, like today, we watch TikTok. So if you don't know what's going on, I'm gonna leave my TikTok handle down in the description. You're gonna send me some cool TikToks there, some funny TikToks there, some gross TikToks, whatever kind of TikToks you got, send them to me there. And that's what this is. I'm just reading my messages from TikTok, and if YouTube allows me to post it, I'm going to post it. So yeah, I appreciate everyone who has sent stuff to me in this series so far. Week after week, we have a nice collection of people sending stuff in at this point, which is awesome. We've got a nice little crew going. And if you have any feedback, if you're a return visitor, if you're a new visitor and you don't like this sort of thing, just let me know in the comments. Let me know something in the comments. I think next episode is number 50. I might actually just scroll through my liked videos, which I don't think I've ever done. I might just scroll through my liked videos for the 50th episode, because 50 episodes, it's been a long time doing this series. All right, that's enough blabbering, right? Let's jump in. This has got to be good, right? Hey, you guys know me. I'm not one to say don't take an edible. But this right here, this behavior makes me feel like she's on something else. You know what I mean? I don't know. How much worse does it get? Let's see. No, don't fucking like it. Yeah, I saw this. This is sick. I also saw another one, and wouldn't it be crazy if it's the next video? A guy doing a front flip while also spinning the board 360 shove it with his hand and then lands on it.
Disney cast Jada Pinkett Smith as Rapunzel in the newly announced live-action Tangled.
Someone edited him in there. What's he gonna do?
You've been shopping too long.
Yes.
You need to go home, and so do I. You yes. need to go up front to finish up. You wouldn't hear this from any other guy. I'm just trying to tell you that we're closing.
Yes, let's go.
Understand, Walmart will be closing now. You need to go check.
Okay, I'm not watching anymore. But kudos to that guy. Yes, he's standing up. What? His shoes, he's got dress shoes on. Dude, are you serious? Let's go. That's fucking dope. That was cool. I'm just gonna, I wish he would have chosen a different song, to be honest, but he's got some good skills. Yes, that's sick. What? And he's dancing while he's doing it. That's just crazy. guy is so cool. I fucking love this guy.
You ask for the hardest songs, but also you.
What is it, like five videos in a row now? We've got at least one or two videos from this dude.
Them one-handed. Well, let's crack a cold one, shall we?
Oh no, what? I like that trick he does. He puts a cowbell on the snare and gets it to sound like super tight. And if you weren't seeing him, you would never know he plays with one hand, you know? Yes! Fuck yes. I'll headbang with the baby. Yes! That's so cool! The dog is excited on beat. Is this a montage? Oh my god! That's good. Oh, what the fuck? No! Oh no! Okay. Okay, I am not normally one that likes the montages. I normally skip them, but this one is actually really good. Hey! Every single one is fucking hilarious. What the fuck? No! What are they doing? Disgusting. Holy shit. Dang. Okay, I can see the pattern here. All these laughs sound like me, right? Yeah.
White women ain't scared of a damn thing. I don't care what the hell it is. They put out a state-to-state alert posted in the neighborhood gazette. Wolf on the loose. Do not approach. She ignored everything they said. She on the ground cuddling with Big Blanco. Talking about, oh my God, you're so freaking cute. I don't know why the zoo called police when animals escape. Just call a white woman, she'll find yeah. it within the hour.
Yeah.
I don't care if it's a big ass gorilla, she'll be in the street negotiating with him. Tell me, Bruiser, do you want to go back to the zoo enclosure? Or you want to come home with mama?
Oh my god, this guy's
And if we don't, my husband it's can so do true. Something.
It is so fucking true.
Hey Mario, that big old 500 pound some bitch Bowser just took the damn princess and used all the star power to put everybody in paintings. Now I need you to take your ass inside.
This is really good content.
Those paintings and recover the stars with a little bit of jumping. What? A little bit of punching. What? And a little bit of yes. ass whooping. What?
Yeah.
To save Princess Peach. And that's the
let's fucking go. And that's the bottom line. You have to end on that's the bottom line. Because Stone Cold said so.
Hi, Optimus Prime.
Greetings.
Tar White. Hi, Optimus.
Whoa, this is wild.
We got us a little Joker here. I think we're playing.
Playing.
Joker.
Oh my god. Is that Tyler the Creator? Let's go. What the fuck is this? What? Wow. What in the fuck? Okay, Gen Z. What? game is this? Crisis? What? What? Oh my god, it shoots out the top? You know exactly what that's for.
Practicing my crowd control for tour next month.
Anybody got hemorrhoid cream? What is that? Run! Run! What is that?
That one's pretty good.
Stop looking at me! Ah, stop! Stop! Who wants to see my butthole?
Nice. Are they in a hotel room? What the fuck is this?
Goddamn, half fame, Sam, or whatever. It don't matter to me because I'm about dead anyway, so what I give a shit?
What the fuck?
They need to go outside.
I'm going to paint the swimming pool in an Altoids tin. The colors I'm using are titanium white, Windsor lemon, permanent geranium lake, and phthalo blue. And this time I'm using alkyd oils, which dry faster.
Being used, I've not seen before.
Some of the pigment where the sky and the pool are. Now I can start to block in the main shapes, starting with the swimming pool, and just a swimming pool surrounded by a lush jungle, and my main objective with this painting is basically to just set up the scene so I can other details, those chairs in the shade, and a palm tree silhouetted against the sky. Now I'm ready to paint some people in the pool, and luckily for me, a group of people have just themselves over on the side of my composition.
He's good.
I think they might be retired Canadians from having a bit of a risk here, by putting that railing smack dab in front of the pool.
Wow, holy shit, this guy's good. Damn, boy. Let's go. No. Oh my god.
Are you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Holy shit, she is destroyed!
What the
I'm sorry!
What the fuck? Oh no, this is like the worst possible outcome. That's so bad. You know it, please
show it. Wowzers.
Okay. Uncle Wayne. What's up, baby?
What's good, my boy?
How you?
Staying out the way.
Okay, that boy. Yeah.
Hell yeah. The crazy contraption boards are pretty wild. Gotta have our 80s movie clip. Oh, yes! She cut her own head off. I've never seen a cat eat. What the fuck? Damn, he's getting aggressive. What? Yes. Damn. That's crazy. Sounds smooth as fuck. Wow. Damn. That sounds so fucking good. Are you serious? Wow. This is one I'll actually like. Was not expecting that. Shit.
I'm a astrophysicist.
Okay, I'm a Gemini.
That's fucking great. I wish that would happen to me. That's great. That guy looks like he's a... That waiter looks like he was having a great time with that.
To make enchiladas...
Let's talk about buttered sausage. Talk about buttered sausage. Where it comes from. What it does. Why is it doing what it's doing? Get it out of my face. What about buttered sausage?
That's not your jam. It's not your thing. You don't like it?
It's not my jam. I don't buy jam. I buy honey. And I kiss it on the lips.
Yeah. That is a really good Busey impression. He's fucking crazy.
All the way out.
Oh, right on the fucking face.
All the way. Ooh. I scared, I've been waiting
to shoot this nigga for so long. Get a little. All right, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you, everybody who sent me stuff. Appreciate you guys as always. I hope you guys got a laugh, got a good time, just like I always do out of these. Just like before, if you want to support me going forward, if you like what you see, please like the video, subscribe to the content for future stuff. And if you have anything you want to let me know, if I'm doing a bad job, if I should do something else, if I should keep doing these, whatever you may want to say, there's a comment section below for that. And until next time, guys, peace.